Bollywood actor Diya Mirza has slammed Shiv Sena leader Sanjay Raut for using foul language against Kangana Ranaut. Mirza said Raut used foul language while expressing his angst towards Kangana for disrespecting Maharashtra and Shivaji Maharaj. Asking Raut to seek an apology, Diya tweeted that the leader has every right to express his displeasure for what Kangana said, but he must apologize for his foul language.